Here's our hero, Kiki Okama, once again. And nothing much has happened to him, like I say every time. And I think that's all I have to say today. Bring, bring, bring!
Oh God, who is it now? Hello?
Hello there.
Who
I would
you?
Like to challenge you.
Are you a telemarketer?
No.
Prank call?
No.
BJ's?
No.
Walmart?
No.
Dirty Mexican?
Yeah, maybe.
Okay, what do you want?
I
want
to fight you.
Where at?
I'll be out, inside that rink with the fence around it. I think they call it the retention pond. I'll be there, a man in a, pink striped suit, and I'm gonna have a wig, and I'm gonna do 70 styles, and I'm gonna have a cigarette, okay?
Alright, smoker, see ya.
See ya.
Hey, who's that?
Let the bodies hit the floor, let the bodies hit the floor, let the bodies hit the floor, let the bodies hit the
Yeah, man. I'm just gonna grab my sword.
Yeah, I always reload this thing for every fight. Let's see if it works.
Ready to fight?
Yeah.
Put down.
We'll be right back.
What do you want from me?
I want to expose you for who you really are.
No, you'll never find out who I really am.
Amir!
You're Dan from Dan the Man Studios?
Yes, I'm Dan from Dan the Man Studios.
Yeah, I showed you who my identity is. Now who are you?
Well, I am Andrew from Dan the Man Studios.
Oh, hey Andrew, how are you?
Good.
How was life and kids?
Okay.
So.
Wanna go get a slushie?
Oh, sure. Hey, should we do something about that cigarette?
Brokeback Mountain. What a lovely movie.
So, you ready to go get some slushies?
Oh, yeah. What kind are you going
to
get?
I guess a fruit punch.
Maybe a root beer, Dr. Pepper, something like that.
I guess I'll get a Dr. Pepper, too, then.
I think I'm the best guy in the world.
Go.
We really had an amazing day today, didn't we?
Yep.
Hey, you're the guy from Dan the Man Studios.
Got that right.
Yeah, can I join your studio?
Yeah, sure,
yeah,
come on.
Awesome.
Come on. Go grab a slush.
Here, let me go get a slushie.
I got it.
Hey, your guys' cameraman is pretty sexy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay.